best, dearest unto me and unto mine. Earthly cherub coming nearest to my dreams of forms divine. Her brief absence frets and pains me, her bright presence solace brings. Her spontaneous love restrains me from a thousand selfish things. Little Lella moveth lightly like a graceful fawn at play, like a brooklet running brightly in the genial smile of May, like a breeze upon the meadows or bespread with early flowers, like a bird mid sylvan shadows in the garden.